surprised the syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? The beer's cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
No, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Ah, you could use a walk.
Shandy, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shandy, wait. Oh, boy. A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Shandy.
You said two guys, not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan.
Good move, Saints. Come on, baby. Time to move. Keep it up.
Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here! Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk. Murder time! Fun time!
Snake! Watch out!
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Love to win.
Let's get into that office.
We're not giving him a choice.
I am the greatest.
You ain't lost a step.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Good to be the king.